are possible, especially across the northern half of the viewing area. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 36. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to St. Joseph Food Program. And we did that yesterday. I forecast 35. The actual high temperature was 36 degrees.